Look who finally made it. I've gotten good. I want to know. News travel. I've been watching. Yes, I can.
Oh, I can show you how to warehouse if you care. Okay, I don't have any weapon, perfect. Because you should not have a weapon. Remember, fighting is dangerous. Okay, I quite forgot how to sneak here, but there's a guy. And my build considers adding points to sneaking as waste, so we don't do that. You see, we go here. I cannot sprint. Check. We found the gun. This guy is right there. Okay, let's save.
Yo, what the fuck is going on here tonight? Boxes on everyone's face and shit.
Didn't you hear? A new shipment came in, some pretty serious hardware.
Yeah, I heard. But what the fuck? We get that kind of shit in here all the time. What's so different about tonight?
I don't know. Marcus is tense as a motherfucker. Maybe he heard something.
Like what?
Like, I don't know, but keep your fucking eyes open. Someone better tell those clowns in the freight house to quit playing cards before Marcus comes out and starts peeling fucking caps, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I hear ya.
So these guys originally should stop talking to each other and... I'm sorry it had to end this way, but you guys left me no choice. That's on the guns. Just tire iron. So normally they would go somewhere and let you pass, but yeah, doesn't matter. Do you have points? I have like, holy shit, this is my experience. Dexterity and stealth. Wait, did I read book for stealth? I read only one, I think. This is optional. You don't have to go through there, but you can. There's a guy going in my direction, so we need to change it. This is imitation of Deus Ex gameplay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there is some dialogue playing in the background. Okay. So this is the part when you kind of have problem. I need to kill him, I'm sorry. This is not exactly my choice. It's just not optimal position to be in right now. Force me to commit actions that I would normally not take. You see, we have only 1 minute. I'm going about it somewhere casually.
your handiwork, I presume. Hopefully no Sabbat saw you escape.
No.
They can be somewhat antagonistic. Not experienced much in the creatures of the night, are you? For future reference, you might keep in mind that werewolves aren't in the habit of introducing themselves.
Mm-hmm.
I see my reputation for once does not precede me.
This guy is kind of cringe.
I haven't been following you per se.
I mean, some of these dialects are cool.
We've been at the same places at the same time for different reasons. So sorry if I unnerved you.
But he's like
positive. Have you by chance seen or felt anything strange since you're a ghost? Quite a thin butt. Most of my pleasure.
We will protect Jeanette. She is my treasure. Now withhold her dominant sister. She might need someone who will. No.